right there, open the fair zone deal too. He'll be able to make it. Thank you.
overnight wraps. B&D Pit Stop, Weir's Machine, 19G. Into victory lane. How about Richie Gaston? Richie, first off, congratulations. We watched you do that stuff in a modified here in a late model. Holy cow, you and Cooney put on a show.
Yeah, it's a whole different deal with these late models. It's kind of nice to have a little bit of power under our rear end again. You know, the great deal, it kind of got a little monotonous, and we got into this deal, and we've been having quite a bit of fun with it. But racetrack was fantastic. You can't ask for anything better than that.
You had to kind of be a little nervous, you know. You see Cooney driving the front row, you know, and you got little Daryl back there a little bit behind you. They were kind of breathing up the back door there. But once you got the lead, I mean, you put some time on him.
Yeah, I'm pretty new at this deal, so I definitely thought we were going to have our hands full with Todd out front. But, you know, but he got out front, and then he was kind of there, and he didn't know, you know, that I was making the top side work so good down one and two. And I was kind of trying to get to the bottom here and cheat him down a little bit. Hey, it worked out.
Well, Richie, congratulations. Great to see you out here. Great to see you in victory lane in the late model.
All right, thanks, guys.
We'll see you back next week.
You bet.
How about race fans? Richie Gaston, put them hands together. What a job he did. The Rumors Bar and Grill late model A-Main. As we said, the late models will be back with us next Friday night.